Hey, highs only in the mid 40s.
Thanks for watching. Next news is tomorrow morning at 4:30.